This is kind of a sprint to radicalism. Yeah. They want to create an alternative America. It's an America of racial deep inequality and an anti-white, and by the way, anti-Asian basis. It's an America in which transgender dominates Christianity and Judaism.
Joe Biden and the Democrats are even pushing policies that would destroy women's sports.